it, stay committed, that post it every single day that said, Tiffany, I'm with you. We did this Fabulous Legs Challenge. But the most important thing is not that we got our legs in shape, is that we got our mind in shape. That's right. Getting your mind in shape is the most important thing you need to do to achieve any goal in your life. And I want to tell you, success is a habit. If you want to continue the habit of success, you need to continue to do things that make you better every single day. I encourage each and every one of you to sign up with me at the Tiffany Roth Fit Club. It is the place to be to get the body you love. Why? Because we're there, we're working together, there's workouts every single day for you, there's a support group there, there's me there pushing you along. It really makes a difference. If you want to achieve any type of success in your life, you need a mentor, you need a coach, and you need a support system. Okay, so that's it. Now we are going to get ready to fire up for the last day, because on the last day, you need to put a celebration in your body that says, yes, I did it, I stuck with it, I am amazing. Okay, so are you guys ready? We're gonna do this day 15, yes. Hola, Rastars, estamos en día número 15, ya hicimos 15 días juntos, está increíble, yo siento muy bien, y gracias a todos los que están siempre escribiendo sus comentarios, y dice, Tiffany, ya estoy todavía contigo. Mira, y la cosa es, después de cumplir un reto, la cosa es más importante, es que estás aprendiendo cómo a tener éxito, ¿ok? Hicimos un reto, pero el reto no está solo para nuestras piernas, está para nuestras mentes, ¿ok? Cuando fortaleces tu mente a estar comprometido, vas a tener éxito, ¿ok? Es como un matemático. La única cosa es que yo quiero decir que tenemos que seguir juntos, ¿ok? Con un plan. Si unirse a mí, a Club de Fitness, de Tiffany Roth Fit Club, puedes continuar a tener éxito para todo su cuerpo y la mente. Tienes que escribir a mi página de trfc.club y estar con mi grupo, con mis rosters diario, entrenando la mente, cuerpo y espíritu. So, ojalá que vamos a seguir juntos y ahorita vamos a celebrar día número 15. Love set me free, rosters. Yes! When you love yourself, you feel free. All right. So we're going to start off with some jumping jacks today, but first I'll show you the low impact version. Good. Eso es bajo impacto. Okay. Si no puedes saltar, vas a quedar aquí, okay? Eso es bajo impacto. Si no, vamos a hacer jumping jacks. Let's go. 25, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 10 más, 9 más, 8 más, 7 más, 6 más, 5 más, 4 más, 3 más, 2 más, 1 más. Woo! Okay, now we're going to do a lunge to the side and to the front. Here we go, step back, sit back. This leg is straight, this one is bent. Estirar la pierna, doble este. Juntos, en adelante. Doble atrás, y up. And back. Otra, go. So here. Siéntense así. Mete abdomen. Y adelante. Front. Ready? 25 veces. One. Ow! Two. That's it. Three. Ho! Four. That's it. Five. Tummy tight. Six. Yes. Seven, eight, that's it, nine, 10, ow, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 10 más, 10 más, vamos, uno, dos. Ow! Come on. Tres. Exhale.